18 more miles of this. I want to get back on a smaller road. That's a lot more fun. I guess the lock to our right is Loch Ewe. That's what that hotel's name. So assuming the lock is the same name, or vice versa. The hotel is the same name as the lock. Typical of the Scottish highway, nice and wide and all the sun, it goes down. Not complaining, just making a statement. And into a single track road. Isn't that amazing? High speed highway all the way down to a single track road in a fairly short distance. just waiting to let the camper go by. Another little lock, real small one, nice. I can't look, gotta drive. Courtesy of the single track road. Smell like rain. I think there's a 40% chance of rain today. At least that's what the weather forecast was in Shindiak, where we were last night. I can feel a few drops. 9 miles. I think, if I remember correctly, that's where we take break off from this main road and take a shortcut onto some small road. Look at that. Isn't that nice? Beautiful view. Too bad. I wish I could have parked back there. Salmon fishing! Oh boy! Fly fishing for salmon. Scotland is famous for salmon. And the smoked salmon that I've had is fantastic. It's very good. Different than the ones that we have in the US, mainly that they seem to be saltier. The Scottish one is saltier. Goes exceptionally well with scramble egg in the morning for breakfast. If we get a chance, I'll have some more tomorrow morning. Campground. Tide is out. looking at.